Praise Master Jesus. Praise Master Jesus. God is a good God.
Yes, he is, y'all. Ooh. If y'all don't know, we in Texas. We are in our garage. When you see us with the blank screen, we're in our garage. Let me tell you something. It is hot as fish grease, okay? Very hot. And that's why we're shiny. And this is Sunday, but we don't know when we're putting up this video, okay?
Yeah.
And yes, we got the same clothes on several videos because we're doing it the same day.
Yeah, most of the times we just do videos the same day to get, you know, get it off and, you know, then start posting it whenever we feel like it.
Yeah.
We post it.
Yeah, so we're shiny, hot.
Yes.
But we're not bothered. Hallelujah. I love when I act sanctified. Hallelujah. Since we on this subject, don't act sanctified. Be sanctified. Ooh, don't act saved. Be saved.
Did you just say that?
Yes, because I had a dream about it. I had a dream. An angel of God came to me and he said, I like how you don't act righteous. You are righteous. Okay, we don't gotta act saved. That's why these pastors are in the pulpit now acting like they saved and sanctified. Jesus. And when they get home, they in the closet.
Mm.
Okay, be saved, don't act saved. Come on, give somebody give God some praise. Nah, I'm just saying. But no, I did have a dream about that. Yeah. We all need to be yourself, be human. You don't gotta act saved. Be saved. God sees your heart, he sees your mind. All right.
So before we go this, whenever you see me do this, this is Henry.
I am Monique.
This is Monique, and she is my angel. She is everything.
Oh, and this is my husband.
And this makes it very clear. Okay, going into this video right now, you know, husband and wife, single lady, single man.
Yes.
Know, before you get to get married or anything. So a lot of people has been delayed. A lot of people's spouse has been snatched away from them. Okay. Is God really want everybody to get married? Yes. Is God wanted some people not to get married? Yes. But at the same time, a lot of people has desire to get married. A lot, at least 98% of them has desire to get married, men and women, but they see themselves after struggling to get to know somebody.
Yeah.
All of a sudden something just happened and you can't find the woman anywhere, or you can't find the man anywhere, you know, or things just come up, everything, you just start from the from the scratch. You know, there's causes behind it. There's some dreams behind it. We're not going to talk about the causes, but we're going to talk about the dreams that you see. Now you know, wow, okay, this is the issue. This is the problem. I need to tackle this. Because a lot of people will send us, we know this already. People are going to email us. Yeah, wow, this is a confirmation. I see this every day. I see this in the dream. I see this. I know what you're
saying. And some people are going through it through the spiritual realm in in real life.
Yes.
Yeah.
People are going through it in real life. People are going through it in dreams.
Yes.
Okay, so as we reading.
We'll explain more on that later.
Yes.
Yeah.
As we reading, going down these dreams that single ladies and single men have, that hinders them from getting married. You can see the whole steps and we will give more advice on how to deal with it very easily and, you know, in a word of God.
Yes.
Things of God, word of God.
Yes.
All right.
Let me read it. My wife
will be reading it. Yeah.
Yeah, because this is the things he wrote down. Single ladies dreaming of this, it hinders you from getting married. Swimming in ocean.
Swimming in ocean is very, very deceitful. It's very crazy. You're thinking, wow, I'm under anointing or fresh anointing. Ocean, in this particular, as a single lady, a single man, when you are swimming in ocean, is very dangerous. That shows that majority of you guys are married in the spirit, not knowing it. And it will cause you not to be married in real life. So whenever you see yourself swimming in ocean, please stand up in prayers, go in fasting, mostly 3 days dry fasting or constantly dry fasting will help you more.
Amen. On that. Playing with snakes.
Playing with snakes. You see yourself, playing, not killing the snakes, but just playing, you know, laughing with it and smiling with it. That's the same spirit that comes from water. That you know, they come out in a different formula. So now you might see three of them or four of them or one of them, husband, in that dream. That's what it's showing, representing your husband or representing your wife with your kids, depend on how many there are. So it's something that you have to stand strong, because if you are powerful in prayers, when you see those snakes in the dream, you have to kill them. So you praying and asking God for more power, so that whenever you see those things in the dream, you go against them, okay?
In the midst of lions.
In the midst of lions, when you see lions in the dream, they are there making sure that there is nothing like spouse coming in your life. They devour anything that comes in your life. In pertaining of this marriage thing, you desire this marriage, but seeing this lion in the dream hinders men or hinders women to come approach you. It pushed them far away. Whenever they save, in a second, you never hear it from them again.
Okay. Men chasing you with knife.
When they're chasing you, that's a curse, a spiritual, family curse. Men chasing you with a knife. Family curse. And they have decided that you will never, ever got married. And it collided with a witchcraft. It collides with a witchcraft that the family did back in the day. So it's affecting your life. So whenever you see this, go in prayers, seriously in prayers.
A veil covering.
When you've been covered, mm-hmm. When in the dream you cannot see. Most of the times you try to open your eyes, you cannot see nothing. Or when you open your eyes, you can feel something covered you. Most of the times it's black. Most of the times red. Most of the times white. Pure white. You think, okay, that might be the glory of God. No. It's a veil covering that you need to pray. Lord, any coverage, anything that enemy is using to cover my face. I told this story some time ago that a man and a woman was in a church, and after some certain prayers, the veil broke off the lady, and the lady came next Sunday, and a man was asking the lady, wow, it's a nice seeing you. And the lady was like, I've been in this church for 2 years. And the guy was like, I've been in this church for 2 years. They were like, wow. And that was how God uncovered her face. And men could be able to see her. So men and women, when you see this in the dream, please go harder in your prayers.
Okay. Getting raped.
A lot of people get raped in the dream. A lot of people get raped in the physical realm. Mm-hmm. Yes.
In real life.
In real life.
Like these are demonic spirits having sex with men and women.
So when you see that, when you are feeling that, please, it's time to stand. And you know, we say, oh, it's time to stand. Mostly, they don't like dry fasting. These spirits from water, this seducing spirit, they don't like when you are not drinking water, when you are not eating. They don't like it. They're uncomfortable with it. So when you go in that dry fasting, those spirits are going to leave. But you have to learn something. Stop giving them praise. Stop thinking that God is allowing this. No, God wants you to stand and fight back so that he will help. But if you are just there doing sinful things, how is God going to allow you? They're going to always allow you. They're going to push you into doing some sinful things. But when it comes to getting married, they will stop it right away. Mm-hmm. So pray very seriously concerning that being raped in the dream or being raped in a real life. Mm-hmm. Okay?
House being on fire.
When house being on fire, that confirms it all. That the spirit is burning down a future home. A future marriage for you. They are burning it down. They don't want you to be settled in any home. So that's when you be like, oh, wow. I'm going to fight this. I am going to stand against this. So when you fasting, when you praying, trusting God, it don't matter how long it's going to be, Don't worry about the long, the how far it's going to be, when it's going to be. Just stay in that prayer. Mm-hmm. I remember a lot of things that I have had growing up, a lot of things that I've seen, a lot of things my wife has been through, a lot of things. You know, this, when God is speaking, it makes more sense to us. So please go in your prayer. Be faithful with God. Mm-hmm. There is nothing bad in after marriage, then you begin to have sex. There is nothing bad with it. Mm-hmm. Decide and go in your prayer. Lord, I'm going to, anyone that you are dreaming, anyone that you've seen, go in prayer. Let God take care of me, because he promised me good things and not evil things. Mm-hmm. So when you see that house burning, go stand in your prayers. Call some men and women of God. If they will help you, mm-hmm. do it. If you see where some ministries are going for deliverance, some genuine ministries, not for you pay money to do it, no. Genuine ministries doing their deliverance, before you go into that deliverance, stand in fasting, at least 3 days of fast, mm-hmm. or 7 days of fast.
And fight back in prayer.
Fight back. Prepare yourself. Mm-hmm. God said to Moses.
For war.
Yeah. God said to Moses, tell my 8 people, let them set aside, let them set apart. Setting apart is a fasting period, praying period. Let God, who knows how to deal with those demons, those spirits. Remember when Jesus was coming, mm-hmm. the demons called his name.
Right.
Let God, who knows how to deal and handle them, let him handle his business.
Amen. I'm going to repeat, just in case y'all didn't hear it in the beginning. If you see yourself getting married in the dream to a husband or a wife, you know, depends on what it is, and even same-sex relationships, yeah. In a dream, orgies with several women or several men, that can be. And sometimes I've heard of also, if you feel a wedding ring on your finger, you know you don't have a wedding ring on,
yeah.
or if you feel it in dreams or even in the natural, yeah. that's a sign of Satan is really trying to attack your getting married.
Yeah. Yeah, so,
and I want to add more.
Yeah, go ahead.
You know, those people who are married already and are having these issues, Satan is trying to give you a divorce.
Yes.
He's trying to give you a divorce, or he's trying to make you do multiple divorces.
Yeah.
So, you know, just be careful about that,
yeah.
as well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, that's about it.
Yeah, just know that you watching this, we have added your name in those that we're praying for, okay? You single lady out there, single men out there that desire to get married, mm-hmm. as you are watching this, we are adding you right away in our prayer list. So
Amen.
Just all you do is remember to share it, help somebody with this video, okay?
Listen, if you're not subscribed to Henry and Monique, go ahead and do so. You know why? Because it will automatically make you a cool Christian. Because cool Christians,
we hang out over here. God bless you all. We love you guys. Bye, y'all.